Now, most players, they lack the courage in their convictions. The key is to not be tentative. You have to play with absolute confidence. You know, I can tell in the first move whether someone's got that or whether they don't, just from how they move that first piece.
Go ahead. Let's check.
So what do you do to that poor guy you played in the third round? He looked like he wanted to kill himself.
Which poor guy are you talking about?
Well, creativity and psychosis often go hand in hand. Or for that matter, genius and madness.
Now I can get out of this.
I don't think so. Maybe, if you'd gotten here in time.
That's because you weren't ready.
I don't even know if I'm good enough.
You're the best there is.
It's an entire world of just 64 squares. I feel safe. You know, I can control it. Dominate it.
Excuse you, Harmon.
Fuck you, Margaret. I'm planning on it.
You have to get past me first.
I'm planning on that too.
What happened to that gawky kid who kicked my ass 5 years ago? Apparently she grew up.
God damn it!
He's Benny, yeah. Pathetic? Well, I'm looking at pathetic.
What do you say to those in the chess federation who accuse you of being too glamorous to be a serious chess player?
I would say that it's much easier to play chess without the burden of an Adam's apple.
Sagrayam.